The power of religion is the strength, power of life. The vision of religion is the vision of life. Pandit Sri Ram Sharma Acharya. Dharma ki shakti hi jivan ki shakti hai. Dharma ki drishti hi jivan ki drishti hai. Book title: Dharma raksha se hi atma raksha hogi. Protecting religion will protect self. When Lord Rama was being exiled, Mother Kaushalya blessed her saying, "The religion, dharma, that you have followed and for which you are ready to go to the forest, that religion will protect you. Life is full of struggles, ups and downs, oppression, sorrows, hypocrisy. At some times, a person is shaken so much, being surrounded by anxiety, problems, troubles, sufferings, tribulations, hardships, that she or he loses hope. Mind stops working and person becomes desperate and disappointed. In these times, a question comes to mind. Who will protect us, liberate us? Who will show us the right path? As pointed out by Muddat, humans should follow the path of religion. Do not become indifferent to religion. Your only help is religion." शास्त्रकार मुद्दत हुआ, उसने बताया, हे मनुष्यों, जो धर्म संसार का आधार है, तुम उसी का आचरण करो, धर्म से विमुख मत बनो, तुम्हारा एकमात्र सहायक धर्म ही है. One who follows religion, religion protects him. And there are numerous examples in history where people like Ravana, Duryodhan, Kans suffered as they moved away from the path of religion. Religion does not mean Hinduism, Christianity, Jewish, etc. They are just various paths. Religion is something which gives us pleasure in this life and also after that. All the processes of religion, like doing mantra, meditation, etc., are performed so that our mind becomes trained, refined. What does it mean to be religious? Best form of religion is the one in which one forgets oneself and devotes totally to the service of others. One who sacrifices his happiness so that others become happy, one who gives his life to protect others, has the right to be called a religious, pious person. Best form of religion is one in which a person always is doing the best form of action with the best intentions. Nothing more, nothing less. If one follows religion and has good moral values, then the person will live and let others live in peace. What are the main components of religion, dharma? According to Manusmriti, there are 10 arms of religion, dharma. They are patience, forgiveness, self-control, non-stealing, cleanliness, control over senses, benevolent intellect, spiritual knowledge, truthfulness, and non-anger. Some excerpts from the book: eating, sleeping, and reproduction are the common factors between animals and humans. What makes a human is religion, dharma. Do not think that nobody is watching you when you are doing sin. Your soul sitting inside is taking note of all your actions. Manusmriti. Religion dharma means one which holds you. So the element which holds an individual, makes him pure and pious, protects him, is religion. Rituals, charity, worship, etc. are just the external outline of religion. True religion is selfless work, truth, service, control of senses, and doing our duties. Some topics covered in the book: our well-being is in following religion. Only religion can protect us. If you protect religion, it will protect you. Religion is necessary and useful. Religion in the eyes of world thinkers. Scope of religion and its uses. Restrain from sin and bad deeds.